Yeah, so in the Dental Assisting Technology program here at State Tech, we train students to work in the dental field across the state of Missouri. So whether it's working chairside, working in a specialty office, we prepare them for whatever route they want to take after graduation.
I personally could not see myself sitting in a classroom for the next 4 years of my life. So State Tech is very big on hands-on education. So we're always up, we're always doing things, we're always learning so much at once, which I love because I'm never bored, and our instructors are great. They make everything fun, so it's just a great atmosphere. I come from a very small high school, so the small class size is great for me because that's what I'm used to. And obviously we have to get along because we're working with each other, we're up close every single day, so it's just great to work with a group of girls that does get along. We make everything fun and we have fun doing it.
I was a little intimidated by it at first, but I really enjoy the hands-on because I feel like I learn better when I'm doing it than just reading about it. The reading about it definitely helps, but I enjoy getting in and doing stuff. We've been practicing a lot by reading in the books what we're supposed to be doing, and then we've been doing competency testing where we're working on each other to learn the proper steps, but the clinicals where we're doing it in an actual dentist's office is where we're gonna really learn how to do the procedures like the suctioning, the helping with extractions, like those kinds of things, because we'll be actually doing it and not just walking through it. I'm really excited about that.
Right now, specifically in Jeff City, Columbia, surrounding areas, there is a high need for dental assistants and properly trained dental assistants, I should add. A lot of our students are already graduating with jobs, so that is a great thing to know that State Tech students are sought after and they want to, the dentists want them in their offices.
Almost every day of the week, and probably 4 out of the 5 days we are in the lab and we are working, and we have a great teacher and she shows us step by step everything that's supposed to be done the correct way. Well, State Tech is the employer's choice, and so I know when I'm done, I already have people that want me to come into their office, so I'm 100% sure that when I get out I'll be able to find a job.